Accept is a table function that removes rows from a table. It receives two arguments that need to be tables. Then accept returns all the rows in the first table that are not present in the second table. So it effectively removes the second table from the first table. Let's see that with a couple of examples. In this first example, I have a variable days that contains values of day of week. So it contains Monday to Sunday. Weekend days, it contains two strings, which are Saturday and Sunday. And then working days contains except from the days, the weekend days. What remains in working days are the days of the weekdays from Monday to Friday. And that's exactly what is returned here. There are a few important notes about except. The first one is about data lineage. Data lineage is kept and it is the data lineage of the first table only. So in this example, I have days that again contain the days of the week, weekend days is the same, and working days contains the removal from the days of the weekend days. If I use add columns to working days of sales amount, and then I use context transition to compute the sales amount, context transition will filter the sales table because working days contains columns whose data lineage is that of days, that is a date. And you see that the result is always a different one. So this is the sales of all the Mondays together. Another important note is about duplicates. If the first table contains duplicates, these are kept. So duplicates in the first table are maintained by except. And to demonstrate that, I create a variable dates that contains the day of the week coming from the date table. So that contains all the Mondays, all the Tuesdays, all the dates in the date table with their weekday. Then again, I remove the weekends from this table and I use add columns to compute the list of all these values with the sales amount. You see that I have Friday repeated multiple times. I have it here and then I have it here. And if I scroll down, I'll have it further times. And the same for all the other days of the week. So duplicates are kept by except. And the last note is that the two tables that you pass as argument to except need to have the same number of columns. If the two tables do not have the same number of columns, except just returns an error. You see that if I use for dates the full date table that contains not only the weekday but all the columns of the date table, and then I try to use except, all what I obtain as a result is an error because the two tables do not have the same structure.